I'm Tom Kiss, the Lynn Insider. Tonight we're at Claremont High School for this Sierra League matchup between Claremont and Chino Hills. Chino Hills enters this game 2 wins, 2 losses, and 2 ties, while Claremont is in first place at 3-1-2 themselves. The first time these two teams met at Chino Hills, it was a 0-0 draw. No team can afford a loss tonight. Chino Hills wins the game. They'll be tied with Claremont. And depending on what happens with St. Lucie's and South Hills, we either have a three-way tie or one game will separate all these teams. The Tough Sierra League continues here from Claremont High School. Gets the win tonight. They go to 4 wins, 1 loss, and 2 ties. Let's talk to Victoria's head coach, Tim Trace.
Coach, obviously a big win for you guys tonight. Talk about what that means for you guys going forward here in the Sierra League.
This is a pivotal win for us. We had to win tonight in order to make sure that we have an opportunity to take this top spot in the league. Anything could have turned around with the result the other way. Very happy with the result. Very proud of my girls. Very impressed with Chino Hills. They played valiantly, and their pace was phenomenal. Made it very difficult for us to play. But looking for good things moving forward.
Talk about that second half. You guys were up 1-0, then they tied you 1-1. What was the feeling amongst you guys on the bench when that ball went in and you were tied?
This is a team that fights. Chino Hills earned that goal. That was well played to the backside. They finished well. We left it wide open, and with the two goals in the last 10 minutes of the second half, it demonstrated to us that these girls have a lot of fight in them, and that's something we have tried to make our own. Our own character of this team was never to let down, don't let adversity slow us down, and it showed well tonight.
What are you going to tell your girls going into the next four matches?
The next three matches, we have to get a result in each match. Charter Oak is going to be a task. We're at their place this Friday, and then we have Ayala and South Hills, and they're both excellent programs, coached very well, with great talent throughout the ranks. It's going to be a tough go for the next week and a half.
Well, good luck going forward,
tough
Coach.
Loss for Chino Hills tonight. Let's hear what Coach Tom Hummer had to say about the
Coach,
game.
Every game's tough in the Sierra League. Ball just wasn't bouncing your way tonight. Talk about that unlucky defeat tonight.
Well, you know, this is soccer, and sometimes you just don't get that bounce in your way. And we had plenty of opportunities, really good opportunities we had. I'm proud of the way the girls never gave up. They worked really hard, and, we just have to win out the rest of our games. There's no way we have to win the rest of our games, so it's a tough loss. I'm kind of lost for words right now, but we'll get it together next week or next game, and try to win the
number
next.
11 game. Madison Stark had two goals tonight, leading Claremont to a 3-1 win. Let's hear what she has.
So Madison, two goals leading Claremont tonight. How important was that win for you guys?
The win was super important because we knew that we had to keep our winning streak going, and we couldn't tie anymore because we wanted to stay on top of the pack. So we just had to fight through, and we had to pull.
What did he tell you guys at halftime?
He told us to settle down and stop playing in the air and to settle at defeat and just play our system and just keep pushing forward.
Ball's bouncing around right in front of you. What are you thinking on that first goal?
Well, Hannah, she headed it, and then I was like, this is it. I was like, I have to get on it. So I jumped up in the air, and I headed it in, and I don't know, it was so exciting.
Well, congratulations.
Scoring the first goal for Claremont tonight was Marissa Telarroja. Let's hear what she had to say about the game.
You scored the first goal, and the coach always tells you, if you put the ball on goal, good things will happen. What were you thinking when you kicked that ball from 30, 40 yards out?
Excited because he told us that this win was, or we needed this win, and that we needed a good result.
How did you feel? 1-1. What was the feeling amongst you? Did you have confidence? Did it drive you guys forward?
I knew we can do it because we've done it in the past. I just knew we just needed to step it up and pick our heads up.
Okay, well, congratulations. Talk about how important that win was for your team tonight.
It was really essential for us because we had a tie and we had a loss, and we couldn't lose or tie anymore if we wanted to stay on top and get a good seat in CIF, so this one was really important.
So what was the strategy for you guys against their midfielder, knowing that, they were a pretty offensive team?
Well, I play with Madison in the middle, and we're like two center midfielders, and what we always have to do is we have to make sure one of us is dropping with one of them and the other is with the other. But we also have a defensive center midfielder, so if either of those pass us, then the center midfielder will pick it up. So we just had to stay on top of it and make sure our positioning was right.
Well, congratulations.
Their home field tonight gets a 3-1 victory. They go to 4 wins, 1 loss, and 2 ties in the Sierra League, while Chino Hills falls to 2 wins, 3 losses, and 2 ties. Madison Stark is your hero for tonight with 2 goals, while the rest of her team held Chino Hills to only 1. A lot of tough games left still here in the Sierra League. There are 3 games left, and then they will head to the playoffs. This is Tom Kiss reporting from Claremont High School for the Tribune Sports.